I'm really excited today, yeah, definitely.
How does it feel to be a nominee?
Just exciting and a great experience as well, yeah, definitely.
What was your film of the year?
Film of the year, probably Eddie Redmayne won, The Theory of Everything. Yeah, that was a great film, yeah.
I mean, obviously it won him an Oscar, but why was that an astonishing performance for you?
I don't know, because Eddie did Les Mis with me, and he's a great mate as well. When it's just when he did the role of Stephen, he was just amazing, yeah, it was amazing.
What have you got coming up yourself at the moment?
Just auditions at the moment, just playing football at the moment, yeah, so yeah.
Looking backwards, I mean, obviously you've had an extraordinary past 12 months. What's been the biggest highlight for you?
I don't know, probably all the nominees in that for me, because like getting nominated for like an awards ceremony is just absolutely amazing, yeah. It was just the people I was surrounded by, so like James Corden, Mel Street, but it was just the people I worked with gave me the confidence to get a nomination, yeah, definitely.
Is there one particular piece of advice that any of them gave you that's really stuck with you?
Yeah, well, I don't know, everyone just told me to just enjoy it, have fun, and yeah, basically that, yeah.